Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Divinity Original Sin. So we're moving towards another dungeon and we're fighting orcs on the way. And if I remember, there is a big fight coming. Yeah, there is a ghoul bug, the fearsome level 7. There are some rangers with him and warriors, so should be fun. Pocket. Fire, air works best on them. I think it's for everybody. It's just this mage was different. This shaman, I mean. So I think it's, we could start the same way. I kinda like this approach. So farseer. And actually, what I think, we could actually try and use that. We would have to be way closer than that. And hit them all. Why not? Oh damn, he has the ranged weapon. Don't like that. Alright. And definitely cannot charm him, but he moved forward. The guys are left there. What if I how far is, I could almost teleport him. She could probably teleport. Okay. So what we can do with Alessa? I think I'll just move maybe here and cause a rain maybe.
I feel like I've just had a long bath in a cold lake.
Okay, you definitely need to move back. And can you reach him with... Yes.
This arrow seeks more than one target.
Okay. So now... He will be able to... No, he won't. Okay. Let's bring him to us then.
Light is a feather!
Nice. Okay, there is a shaman there as well. We need to control him, maybe freeze him. Okay. So now, Supo. Supo can hit. Or he can try to crush him. I wonder to examine him. I actually don't have, I wanted to see if what's his bodybuilding and all that. Dark Avenger. Okay, let's try. If it doesn't work, then
we're gonna be in trouble. Fist.
No, we couldn't. Okay, what we can do now? Fear. Fear failed. Oh damn it, he feared too. Alright. Yeah, we need to charm this guy. And let's try to freeze the boss. Damn you. They got feared. Oh, that was stupid. He stunned them. Oh, that's very good. Did he stun the boss? No, he didn't stun the boss. I mean, I guess for now it's kinda okay. Crippling? No. So let's just hit him. Oh, that was nice critical hit. Oh man! He's healing himself, bastardo. Alright. Time for Spidey. I was hoping to kill him quickly and not worry about it. Okay, so we have our Ranger back. We can shoot. We can move by 3. Then shoot. 86. Alright. Some damage. Okay, they're destroying the warrior, which is good. Okay, warrior died. Spidey. He can hit 3 times. Nice. Okay, nice. Okay. Oh, I'm stunned. Oh, come on. Okay, can we kill him? Dead. Sweet. Alright. That's actually very good. And I think we're gonna actually move here. So they have to move towards us. Spidey is doing awesome job. Okay, definitely healing on Supo. Move after. Leave it for the guys that are coming. So let's move here. Okay, I cannot reach them. And stay like that. He's still stunned. Maybe I can reach him now. Teleport one of them. It's not a bad idea. If I could hit this guy as well. Okay, where is Supo exactly? Where are you, Supo? I don't want to hit you. Oh, you are just there. So I'll just drop him here. Should be okay. Nice. Bardot here. Back a bit maybe. And use ricochet. Nice. Alright. Let's kill Orc. Let's kill warrior. Hit ranger. Now, can we reach this guy? We should, unless he's in front of it.
Compressing class!
Okay, that was a good hit. Kill him. Ah, that Spidey is tanking so much. Okay, Supo, we need some good hits from you. Oh, I was hoping for a crit. But he was stunned most of the time, so... Okay. Oh, perfect. Oh, crit. Perfect.
Into the fray. Really
like this
more.
Level 8 spider. Okay, so we just need to deal with him.
Face the unending darkness.
Okay, why did I kill him? And did I stun? I stunned the spider and a supo. Now he stunned us. Ooh. Okay, it might be bad. Okay. She's fine. Alright. Damn, the shamans and their healing. Oh man, no. He fell on the ice I created previously. Okay. Alright. Dead. Okay, let's don't use that. But nothing else to damage with. Unless I just hit with my wand.
Seven, have mercy on your soul!
Alright. Supo. Oh, damn, a lot of stuff.
Oh!
Cannot send this yet. Smokescreen arrow. Metal elf stuff. Wow! Some drops. Oh, Jesus. Oh, flare skill book. I just bought it. Oh, I didn't read the orders. Okay, let me save. Let's have a look. So, orders. Read. Okay, nothing serious. Identify. 2957. I don't think that will be better, but let's have a look. Let's send the arrows to her daughter. And let's check. Oh, I didn't identify that yet. Okay. Fire resistance and HP. Ooh. Yeah, gimme. Okay. So what else was there? Boots. Armor, initiative, HP. He is lacking a bit of initiative. Although the lucky charm and movement. But the initiative, yeah, he's really lacking initiative. And the rest is okay. Okay, so the boots. Who can give the boots? Scarlet. What kind of boots you have? Initiative 7 HP. Lessa. Wrong button. No, just 19, but they give nothing. Okay, let's give her that. Send that back to Supo. And this one. 2957, no, she has better equip. Although this one gives 13 HP and just to set crippled status, but crippled status is not that important. Damn it. Out of reach. I'm so used to just pressing up to get my Supo marked. Supo needs healing. Again, why she's on top? I don't know.
A stitch in time, eh, friends?
Okay, so
I needed
here
that.
Yeah, that will lead us back to where we
careful
came
now,
from.
That's a trap.
Okay, where are those traps? I don't see them. Empty. Some hair. Then logs are needed. Ammunition chest. I don't know yet what kind of crafting I can do with tooth. Oh man, that looks like there might be mine here or something. Hope not. No. Okay, armor. And armor. Okay, initiative, movement, HP 36. Requires dexterity. Six less movement and strength, that's heavy. Unbreakable. I don't know if it's a difference, it's just heavier, that's it. Alright, let's swap. Let's have a look. Selling. Alright. 20. Perfect. So I need to go inside. I think it's a big area. There are a few bosses here. There's as well a lot of traps if I remember correctly. Okay, so something updated. Not sure.
Why don't I feel more relieved to see so many dead orcs?
Because whatever killed them could be around any corner, and we've no idea whether to expect a friend or foe.
Exactly. Okay. So what now?
Hang on to your socks. That's the biggest static cloud I've ever seen.
There's got to be a way to cover up the source.
Well, there is a chest there as well. Okay. I think there is. Is it a trap? Yes. Okay. So. Up there. Alright.
Oh, it's the Ickle Skilly Scandal!
Are they fighting here?
I bet that hole would make a pretty ornament for this.
Man, so many of them. Should I join this fight? Oh shit! OMG! Can I do this? Okay. Okay, this guy died. Maybe this one will as well. No. Joshua Spies. Oh jeez, those guys joining the fight as well. OMG. That's ridiculous. But the damage, wow, I like the damage. Okay. Okay, definitely killing this guy.
Meet your demise!
Encourage.
Vanquish them!
OMG, that's gonna be ridiculous. So many guys. They're fighting between each other. I wonder if they now, because we are in the fight, are we getting XP? That would be awesome. Okay. Someone died. This guy here. He was burning, so. Have a good start, it seems, out of sight, but we can get the Farseer and maybe we can hit him now. We can. Oh, elite troop. Close, but not that close. So let's just wait. Okay, not everybody are moving towards us. I was a bit afraid they will all run towards us. Hitting the shaman, which is good. I just wonder, because we are engaged in this fight, will we be getting XP when they kill stuff? Someone died and we got the XP. Okay. We can drop the shaman. We can drop the pyro. Let's drop the pyro, he's kinda close to us and moving towards us. There's more pirates anyway. There's a lot of pirates. Fire ward. Alright. Can we kill this pyro? Not enough AP. Well, I don't wanna approach him. Examine. So fire works good. We can try that. Why not? Boom. Another 900. Sweet. I think I'm gonna move her maybe here, so she's a bit closer to the action. Razzle Dazzle Grenade. That's a cool name. And hit him. No, Jesus, why? Yeah, it show, like, there's, yeah, it actually shows that it will not hit. Him to us. Will he hit 3 them. Yeah. Oh, he almost died. Almost. Okay, he stunned a few of them. Okay, see if we're gonna get XP. Reshoot again. Yeah, we're getting XP. Perfect. Alright. Wow, a lot of them stun. Should we engage already? Probably. Always run back. What if you won't drop? Okay, I'll wait this one. That's done. Okay. Okay. This guy, if I remember, shamans, what was it? Air. Good. We don't have air. We have poison. Wow, almost dead. Cool. Nice critical hit. Spells ready. Let's just move a bit forward. Alright. Damn, a lot of archers. Okay, they all on us now. Alright. Now it's time to engage.
What in this dank cave could be worth such a savage fight?
Oh, what a crit. Oh man, two crits, 222. Fuck, I love this weapon. Oh my god. Okay, time for spider. Someone trying to run there. Poor Radley. He died, unfortunately. Archer. Alright. This guy. Yeah, almost dead. What about this guy? Spidey could move here. I know you're gonna get burned, but not afraid to lose you. I think I'm just gonna, I don't wanna pick up anything, I just wanna move here. And oh, I thought I'll be able to throw encourage. It's 3, is it? Yeah, but it's 2. No worse. still stunned. Okay. Nice animation. Okay, let's encourage. Don't really need to, but
vanquish them.
Just want to be ready when they start coming at us. Alright. Where's the Alright, 3-4. Okay. Okay, so charm time. We need this one, he has full HP almost. Okay, you work for me now, bro. And let's just use this to finish this guy. Job done. The 900. Oh, can't hit this one. Okay. Nice, another 900. Closer. It's nobody to hit. Oh. Yes, why did you miss? Alright. One dude left. And let's bring him in. Okay, bro. Get you closer to Supo. He can crit you. Fireball. I just drop you from high, bro. Boom.
So the orc expedition is no more. But who's to say how many undead haunt this cave?
By the ferocity with which they fight, I'd guess they're protecting something of great value.
Up somewhere. Where's that trap? Okay, let's do this. So we won't die. Okay. here. All right. Can we move this on the trap? Yeah. Okay. Check that room, the first one that we open. Jeez, it was such a good damage with this oil and fire. Alright. There is a chest. Should actually pick up stuff with Fair Daughter because she can detect traps. Not with him. Okay, locked. Razzle Dazzle. Joshua Spice, what is this? Ingredient not for consumption. Two, okay.
Lucky fight!
Good healing, increasing our deck of cards. Okay, oops. It. Regiment.
What's that gleam?
Okay, what's that gleam? Read. That's the same. So if I'll go here, what is this? Sure. Goes down there to find a key. Alright, so how this place works, not sure yet. Just want to go there. There's some counting that's being done. We need to figure this out. So it's oil and something, I don't know. Okay guys, before I'll take a break, let's do the level up. So Birdodir character, got an attribute which is awesome. Okay, we have perception on 10, so let's go with dex. Yes. No. Okay, we want that. How many points we need for that? Probably what, 3 or 4. Yeah, we're gonna keep points for that. No talent point. Okay, and Scarlet. Scarlet. Attributes. Cannot put any more into intelligence, so I guess either constitution or speed. Constitution might be good, because if you want to take glass cannon, that will be worth it and gives actually a good amount of health. Okay, so that and abilities. Abilities. Witchcraft. I think 2 points is enough. Yeah, that's that's a good investment, because now we can learn summon the Undead Warrior, and we can learn Rupture, so we can charm two enemies now. Oh my god. OMG. I'm gonna actually in here. Okay, we don't need to sneak, but I'm gonna put Rupture here. Actually, we never use those, but this is from the, yeah, so I'm gonna put Summon Undead Warrior here, and then we can clear this one and put, will that be skill? Will that be listed as a skill? Yeah, fireball. But it's 13 points, like I never have that much. Okay, perfect, guys. It looks really good now, especially that we can charm two guys. It's gonna be helping us a lot. So I'm gonna save in here and we're gonna take a break. And yeah, we're gonna continue moving through this area in the next episode. As always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.